overindulge.
The Overts made promises of an end to war and human suffering. Promises all were desperate to hear, myself not least, for I'd seen my share of tragedy. I scratched my name in their book, swearing myself to the deathless doctrine. My armor clattered on the ice as I knelt before them and asked myself if I would ever be worthy.
Sip this. You've kept me waiting, foundling. Do not worry. 'Tis only a jest. This path ahead is littered with monuments to suffering. Thought I might lighten the mood. Not that I've ever had much talent for humor. I once knew a man who took the Sacrament of Ashes. He laughed all the time. Now I'm rambling like an old crone. You're here for another sip, aren't you? Sip this, and you'll see.
Seized me in the morning. I did not resist. The Elvet proclaimed I was unfit and impure. But I couldn't focus on the verdict. Beneath the shadow of the Immaculate, I felt no pain. I swelled with pride as my eyes beheld her inscrutable form. She was the last remnant of an unquestionable grace. Lost eons ago.